Would you like to know how you piss off your hairstylist? If so, watch this video, okay? Hairstylists are people too, and we also have pet peeves, and there's a whole bunch of them that people do on a regular basis. And you guys don't seem to realize it, but I think it's time for you guys to know. Pet peeve number one. Don't ask me to do your hair and show up late. Or don't ask me to do your hair and just don't come. Like, I have other things to do and you're not the only priority. If something's going on or you're going through some shit, let me know. You have my number or we can always reschedule. Also, if you're not gonna come and you're not gonna call or text me, then we won't have another appointment. How to piss off your hairstylist, part two. Don't pick up the bottle or don't put a product in your hair. If I'm shampooing your hair, your hand should not be in your head. If I'm doing something to you or I'm servicing you right now, I don't want to see your hands in your head. If that was the case, go home and do the shit yourself. Pet peeve number three. Okay, so I understand you may want a comparison. You bring me a picture of somebody else with the same hairstyle that you want. You have to understand that not everybody's facial features are gonna complement the style. So the possibility of that coming out the same way as that person is very, very rare. If you and the person have the same facial features, then yeah, it might just look exactly alike. But if not, it's not happening. You can't just have a five head and expect that a middle part is gonna look just like Zendaya's or Ciara's. It's not gonna work like that. You have a forehead and I'm gonna try my best to make that forehead complement the hairstyle. Pet peeve number four. I know I'm gonna lose a lot of friends for this, but I don't care. I am not going to do your hair for free, okay? Nothing in life is for free. I didn't go to Empire Beauty School for free, so you're gonna have to pay me. If that was the case, don't schedule with me, don't make an appointment with me. We're not doing anything together. Yes, we're friends, and I don't want you looking busted, but you're not gonna do that all the time. That's not happening, okay? I may do it once or twice, but no, you're not getting a free hairstyle out of me. Like, whatever happens to respecting the hustle, just the same way you eat, I have to eat too. Pet peeve number five. Okay, so I know you've seen everybody posting up pictures of, oh, this person just did my hair, blah, blah, blah. How else are we supposed to get clients? It's by word of mouth. So if I do get hair, I'd expect for you to give me recognition. Tag me under your pictures. At me on your pictures. What the hell? Help me out. What? I don't understand that. What? Are you ashamed? Did I do something wrong? Do I have you looking some type of way outside? Do you look busted? Like, if I do your hair and your hair comes out great, I expect the same recognition. You walk outside in the street, you represent me and my work. So if I spend mad hours doing your hair and perfecting it, I expect that same respect of you telling everybody that I did your hair. Pet peeve number six. Don't tell me how to do my job, okay? I'm the hairstylist. I went to the school to get my license, not you. So don't tell me, oh, why are you curling it this way? I want it this way. Okay, I understand you want it that way. Just let me do what I do.